Do you know which is the number one programming language in the world? Why don't you pause this video and Google it yourself? So, what was it? Indeed, JavaScript. Of late, JavaScript has become so dominant that the founder of the popular website stackoverflow.com once said, "If any application can be written in JavaScript, it eventually will be written in JavaScript." In the next few minutes, you will realize how true this statement is. Till few years back, JavaScript was used only on the front end for client-side programming. But with the introduction of Node.js framework, JavaScript can now be used even on the server side for server-side programming. So Node.js has become a big game changer for JavaScript. Now you study just one programming language, that is JavaScript, and it can be used on both client side as well as the server side, on the front end as well as the back end. There is one more reason why JavaScript has become so famous. Till few years back, whenever somebody wanted to develop an Android app, they used XML and Java. And to develop an iOS app, they used either Objective-C or the Swift programming language. Such apps were called native apps. A native app is the one which will work either on Android or on iOS. Of late, JavaScript has become the number one choice for development of hybrid apps. A hybrid app is the one which can be used on both Android as well as iOS. Actually, there is a framework called PhoneGap which is used for the development of hybrid apps. And to work on PhoneGap, one needs to know JavaScript, HTML and CSS properly. Because of these reasons, it seems almost impossible to become a software developer without the knowledge of JavaScript. These days, companies are on lookout for good JavaScript programmers. Do you know why? Earlier, for every single project, these companies had to hire two programmers, one to work on the front end and another to work on the back end. But these days, they just hire one JavaScript programmer who works on the front end as well as the back end. As a result, the demand for JavaScript programmers has increased tremendously. Because JavaScript has become so important, many universities have a course called Web Development or Internet Programming in their curriculum. In Mumbai University, this course is in Semester 5 for Comp and IT students. In my opinion, this is one of the best subjects in MU syllabus. In this course, you will be studying languages like JavaScript, HTML, CSS, PHP and SQL, and you will be studying technologies like Ajax, JSON, etc. If you take this course seriously, will be able to develop a website of moderate difficulty easily on your own. After doing this course, you can even look for internship in your vacation, since there are many small companies who need programmers with this particular skill set. When I train my students for this particular course, I make them do many small projects, and in the end, I make them develop a website which is functionally similar to Facebook. Students are also given project internship and course completion certificate. So guys, do visit the link in the video description to know the course fees and the schedule. My suggestion is that you join early to get good early bird discounts. Good luck.